What's up, guys? It's your boy Keyless Dragon Ball. Today, guys, we are here back on Dbxm. We're gonna have fun just doing some PvP, and we're gonna see where this goes. And I wanna give you guys great content. I wanna improve, and I'm working on a series. My DB job, ready to be the strongest. I wanna give a big shout out to a fellow YouTuber called GX. He's the one who gave me input on how to improve my series. So I'm working. I'm taking what he said very seriously. So GX, if you're watching, GX, big shout out to you. Thank you for the input on how to improve my series. I appreciate it. I really do. So we're gonna just wait. Since we're waiting for someone to join and I can throw some hands in Dbxm, I'm going to go ahead and sit here and talk to you guys about my DBG Journey to Be the Strongest series. Why not? So let's talk. So I'm going to be working on a script. Now this is a script for the next... when I say script, I mean scripts. I'm going to be working on a script for the next 3 episodes. So I want to explain where the series is going for you guys. Obviously, as you know, Zengen has to go back to the future to fight the androids. Now, the original plan was he goes back, fights Android 17 and 18, you know, and sell, you know, what happened in canon, Dragon Ball, kinda. I'm not doing that anymore. I want to be more original, right? So, what I'm gonna happen is, instead of fighting Android 17 and 18, Cell is gonna already have absorbed, by the time Zengen comes back, Cell would have already absorb 17 and 18. He's already perfect. But he is gonna fight. So he's gonna fight Cell, right? And someone joined. Okay. We about to whoop some butt. We about to whoop. He's C plus. I don't know actually. Who should we use? Can I use Jiren? Oh, frick you. You want me to use Jiren? Frick you. Oh snap, this is a tough choice. I'm just gonna use my CIC. We're gonna use my CIC. Hold up. Lock on. It's not locking on. Lock on. I can't even lock on to the dude. I'm pressing a... Finally! Dude, are you serious, dude? Are you serious? He just spams the freaking stamina break move?
That's some bullshit.
Bro, are you serious? Is this all you know how to do? It just spam the same freaking move? He just spams! Dude, bro. He literally spams stamina break.
It's the real deal. Help me! Help me!
Uh-oh. Come here, come here. Did you get me? I dodged you. Nah, I got cooked. I got cooked. I got cooked. You guys saw that on YouTube, on camera. I got cooked. Listen. I'm rusty, okay? I'm gonna say I will. I will defeat you, bro. I will defeat you. I got cooked. I got cooked. Guys, it's your fault. I got cooked. You guys should have told me that Hit would be not OP in this game. I forgot how OP he is. You guys should have told me. No, I'm playing. It's not your fault. You know what? Let's recreate Dragon Ball Super. Let's do it. I'm picking Vegeta. Oh, wait, what? Oh, no. Yeah. I'm recreating Dragon Ball Super. Alright, it's time to recreate Dragon Ball Super. If I win with Vegeta, that would be hilarious, because that means my CAC was on that Vegeta timing.
Wait.
No, I got cooked. I got cooked so bad, bro. It's your fault. It's your fault. Alright, now are you gonna let me transform or are you gonna be a jerk? Well, I'm on Super Saiyan Blue. Frick it. I'm not holding back at all. Yo! He keeps spamming the same stamina break crap, dude! Dude, he's a spammer, bro. Would you? Wait, how is he dodging? He has ultra in- Oh no, heck no, this- This is not a normal hit. He has ultra instinct, bruh. He has ultra instinct. Nah, but this has to be a developer. This has to be like a ranked dude. This dude has ultra instinct. I hit him, he dodged it. Bro, he has this nigga. This, bro, nah. He has ultra instinct. This is not fair.
That's not fair. That's not fair.
Oh, hit is broken. Oh my god. Oh, yup. He keeps spamming. You know what? Frick you. Oh, really? Really, bro? Really, bro? Seriously? Seriously, bro? Bro, I'm getting cooked. Oh, man. This is so accurate to what Vegeta actually does and gets cooked in the app. Bro, stop. He keeps burying the same stamina breaking crap. Bro, this is not even fair, bro. 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 And the only reason he can beat me is because he keeps spamming stamina break. Without that, he can't beat me. I know it. Bro. Bro, y'all seeing this on camera, right? Like, you guys are seeing this on video, like on YouTube. This dude is a spammer. Spammer. He's literally spamming stamina break and like, bro, this dude's spamming infinite comboing. Bro, after this, we're ending the video because like, bro, I'm not gonna fight this guy over and over. This dude is spammer. Bro. He is spammer. Dude, all he does is spam stamina break. That's how he does it. I mean, I didn't know Hit could do that. I didn't know Hit in this game could actually infinite stamina break combo your butt. I didn't know he could do that. So I'm gonna just spam blast, cause like I'm not gonna sit here and try to fight this dude head on, because this dude can spam. He's still here. What? How did he do? What? Do the. Wait. I forgot how to freaking charge. Ah, frick it. I forgot how to charge energy. And if I wanted to, I can't. He won't give me the time. Like, look, he keeps spamming the same crap over and over. Dude, he literally spams the same crap over and over. Like, dude. I can't even charge to get my energy up in the first place. See, when I get a hit on him, he just... Bro. Freaking spammer, bro.
And on the Bible, God can strike me down if I'm lying? That motherfucker's cheating! Take my word!
He has Ultra Instinct. This is not fair. He has Ultra Instinct. He has Ultra Instinct. Nah, bro. Nah, bro. You know what? You can have to win. I don't care. Take it. I don't care. I can't. He has Ultra Instinct and Time Skip. Nah, bro. You win. You win. I give up. Nah, bro. You have Ultra. Nah, I give up. Nah, bro. No. This is hacks. Nah, I'm done. No, we done. Bro, he has Ultra Instinct. He has Time Skip and Ultra Instinct. Nah, bro. Nah. I'm not an angel. I'm not a destroyer. We're done. Hope you guys enjoyed the video of me getting my butt whooped 3 times in a row. Dude has Ultra Instinct and Time Skip. I can't. This is not fair. This is some bull. This is not fair, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. Listen, I know. You know, I'm just, nah, bro, nah, not fair. He has hacks. He has Ultra Instinct and Time Skip abilities, and he gets infinite stamina break you, and infinite combo, and you can't hit him because he has Ultra Instinct. How do you beat that? I'm done. Yeah, we're done.